I'm Travis Armiger. I'm a PhD student in the Doll Lab at Carnegie Mellon University, and I'm in the new fitness facility here at CMU. The Doll Lab works on nuclear mechanics, which is how the nucleus deforms. So what's understood about nuclear mechanics is that there's a stiff nucleoskeleton, primarily composed of lamin proteins, which are stiff proteins like this rod. However, these proteins then form together to create the nucleoskeleton, which as a whole are able to deform and squeeze through spaces. However, what's not understood is, once the nucleus deforms, how does it then return to its original shape? So what we've shown is that there's other proteins present in the nucleoskeleton called spectrin proteins that act like springs like this band that are dispersed throughout the lamina network to help then pull the nucleus back to its original shape. So this is particularly important in cells under high stress, such as muscle cells and bone cells, when you're working out.